to just getting control of the puck. Kept his legs moving to make sure that he kept that two-on-one.
There's Daniel. What a goal!
By the Vancouver Canucks. What a tip pass by Henrik Sedin, and then just magic. I mean, this is like an exhibition right now. They're having so much fun. Look at that no-look tip by Henrik. He knew exactly where Daniel was going to be. A great anticipation by Miikka Kiprusoff. He tries for the poke check, but it's just too quick. The between the legs and up and over. A career high for Daniel, and a three-point lead for Henrik. Something that he knew coming in was going to need to go into tomorrow with Alexander Ovechkin.
I thought he was joking when he said he said need seven.
He might.
He's got four. 20 seconds apart. Daniel Sedin has his fourth career hat trick, a career high in points, and Henrik Sedin has a four-point night.
Watch him read this play. He's got his stick on the ice. He directs it. He felt where the pressure was, but he knew exactly where his brother was. I mean, how many times have we seen this? Look at the excitement, though. You say that these guys don't care. Like we've seen so many times, they're just automatic. And the crowd gives their accolades as hats rain down.
Meaningless game, indeed.